This is a Speed 6 Killer's motor. I think he just got the PTP seals. Just want to show you guys clearance. I don't know if you could tell, but they go in pretty easily. And now I'm going to show you guys on mine. Here's my motor. Cylinder 3 is the only one that got the seal out. And even with carbon buildup, it still goes in there like nothing. So, I don't know, what do you guys think? Is the head fucked? Here's my attempt at trying to remove one. Alright, NJ Speed out.